kick my leg, and she might kick my liver. Right? So here we go. Back up just a little bit, kicking distance. There we go. Now, remember that in that drill, we're kicking above the knee, not below the knee. So if she kicks my calf, there's no reason for me to take my foot off the floor. Kick my calf again. Do it one more time. See? That's the difference. Kick the calf.